Okay guys, we're back again here at Los Amigos Beach, and one of the things about Los Amigos is the sustainability and the ecological responsibility for these projects, right? And I have something really, really cool I want to show you guys, making our own natural gas here on site, okay? So check this out. He's one of the executive chefs here at the Los Amigos Beach, and he's got in his hand, ¿qué llevas aquí?
Vamos a alimentar las cápsulas de biogás con materia orgánica y agua.
Everything is inside, it's all organic. We got some avocado in there, we have some celery, we got some onion, stuff like that. It looks pretty gross, but it's gonna help, okay?
Ahora lo vamos a echar.
Okay.
Para que pueda estén. Okay. Es importante que tenga la misma cantidad de agua para que produzca gas.
These capsules must be kept at a temperature of 25 to 35 degrees because inside them there are bacteria that break down the waste in an oxygen-free environment. At the end of the fermentation process, biogas is generated and a byproduct called biol that can be used also as a fertilizer. And these biodigesters are working daily to make gas for the kitchen to use.
It was pretty cool, Eduardo.
That's cool. Well, as you can see, we take care of all the environment in all the ways we can that are in our hands. You will never see a plastic bottle in Los Amigos Beach. You will never see a plastic bottle inside the rooms.
Okay.
We just totally drinkable water in crystal jars.
In glass jars, right? Okay, so guys, just one more shot. These are the capsules of the home biogas, okay? And these three capsules right here, it's a really good environmental solution that you can be using to recycle the waste that's generated from the kitchen and produce it into a clean form of energy. Okay, guys? So thanks for joining us, and we'll see you guys again soon.